Well, not really, but that's like how they portray him. But it's basically, he's decided he doesn't want to be anymore. He doesn't want to be anymore. He doesn't want to be anymore, so he looks at his
hands. I know. Is my face extremely dirty?
They're in LA. And,
I use your wife's
face.
Even with the wipes? Yes, please. Sorry about that. Excuse me. I did mighty fine.
He helps solve problems. And through that, he becomes attached to the
detective. That's what you call plenty of food.
So the series basically follows them.
Oh, yeah.
Times together. And he's very open about being careful, but no one believes him, including the detective. He plays this really bad at explaining shows, which you know, which is probably the reason why when I recommend shows, you never watch them. But until you do watch them, you're like, oh my god, this was like...
That's pretty delicious. What's so funny?
Gave us links to tests from a bunch of different organizations, and I kind of want to take them all without looking at the results, see how the results differ.
Mm-hmm.
At the same time, like, that's a lot of work. Yeah.
What's Alex for? Isn't he a communications major or something?
Last time I talked to him, he wanted to change his major. I think he wants, I don't know, business, I think.
That he'd be a bad
dude. I think he wants to open up like his own comic book store.
My dad wants to do that.
Thanks for taking us here.
Yeah, thank you.
You're welcome.
Have a nice day.
Mm-hmm.
Stuff with me to MCC. Yeah. Not much you can do about it.
Okay.
What are you gonna do about it?
I have two bags. I have a huge locked case. It's not actually locked. And
it's
a big
double
bag.
I don't know how you're gonna
get
that on the bus.
Really?
Yeah.
How big is it? How big is the bus?
Well, the bus is big, but you can't exactly leave your stuff in a separate seat.
Yeah, I mean, can we do ski club shit or something?
Just put it on your butt, your lap. Do you need that big case?
Yeah, that's what I need. That.
There isn't gonna be, I don't know if there'll be room to do that on the MCC bus.
How bad is it?
Like, the MCC bus is usually pretty packed.
Do you want any of the fried dough?
No, I'm not. I don't bother doing that.
Not really. I don't know her. I feel
bad that I don't want you to eat all that.
Can we just sit in separate seats, or is it going to be that
bad? No, you can easily do it.
I rarely sit alone.
And it's a Monday.
I could have time. You're going to die.
Looks like you just started.
What?
It looks like you just...
You can take some of that home, you know.
Yeah, I could.
You can eat it. Well, you don't have to eat the whole thing now.
It's like all my ankles right now.
That would be bad, Jen. I'll relieve you of a small piece of it.
Okay.
Just because I feel terrible for you.
Why?
I haven't eaten all that.
What do you think?
A Planet Fitness advertisement shows up. I wonder how long I would have to run on a treadmill to work that off.
You just ate 5,000 calories.
I wish there was a way to determine that using my phone.
You're welcome to any of my stuff. I mean, we're gonna try my foundation anyway.
And